Mysterious holes discovered this week in the seabed 1.7 miles below the surface of the Atlantic Ocean have left scientists baffled. The perfectly aligned pits form a straight line across the seabed. Yet their source remains a mystery. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration has been left so confused that it has even called on the public for help. Okay, Facebookers. Time to get out those scientist hats, it wrote on its Facebook page. On Saturdays.